This is an ABC 10 News update.
A family is searching for answers after a 12-year-old boy was shot and killed over the weekend. I'm Lindsay Pena in the ABC 10 News studio. It happened at the Woodland Hills condo complex in Chula Vista. Police are not releasing the circumstances of Max Mendoza's death. One of his sisters tells 10 News she went to bed in the same room while Max was hanging out with a 15-year-old boy. She woke up to a gunshot and found Max on the floor. Police and paramedics tried to revive the 12-year-old, but he died at the hospital. Police also say the 15-year-old was detained and then released to his family. Crowds are picking back up at the airport. A San Diego Airport Authority representative says last Friday marked the largest air traffic day since March 2020. Around 68,000 people were coming and going from San Diego. Numbers for July have been promising, showing only a 25% decrease compared to 2019. You can now save money and support local businesses in Chula Vista through an app. The city recently released Choose Chula. It's a free app which offers discounts at locally owned breweries, restaurants, salons, and retailers. If you link a credit card, you can get a percentage back on your purchases at participating businesses through Chula points. As you collect them, you can spend the points like cash at those businesses.